I started this world right now. So this is just the first world I'm playing. This is what we are playing in mobile. So this is a very special day for us because this is our first video. So please like and subscribe our channel so we can make more better videos for you people to watch every day. So now, what we are going to do? Okay, so now what we are basically going to do in Minecraft is just build a house. Okay, I'm too far maybe. Okay, now what did I get? Nothing. No, I did get nothing. Or did I get something? Wait. Okay, just beef. So now what else? Now, what we need to find is a plain place to build our house right now. Okay, I lost half a health in my. I lost another half of a health because of falling down. So now. Well, this is quite a good place to build my house actually. No, it's actually not a good place. So now where I need to go is just sheep. So where I need to go is just get down now without losing health. Okay, I did not lose any health. I lost again. Okay, now let's see. Where's the sheep one? Okay, the game is lagging a bit too much. Now what did I get from the sheep? A block of wool. Raw mutton. Whoa, one more sheep. One more block of wool. Yeah. Now, there are flowers in Minecraft. Now, where should we build our first house? This place looks quite good actually. So now just, will you sticks to just stick your house? So now we have 14 dirt blocks. We gotta find a good place. Wait, that looks so like a good place. Wait, a turtle? Oh, there are so many of them. What do people do? Well, this place looks quite good. Cow. Well, again only beef. No, it looks like there's a forest out there. So we gotta just build our house before it gets too dark. So now what you're going to do is wait, there's a cave out here. I didn't even notice that. Oh, it's quite bad if there's a cave out there. And then we have to build our house a little bit far from cave. Maybe somewhere out here. Or over there. Yeah, this place is fine. Now, just take dirt. That's more than enough. Okay, we are out of dirt right now. So there is dirt all around us, so we are lucky. We got to build our house quick. Like, that's enough. Come on, let's go get more dirt. Oh, come on, seriously. This is making me get tired, but it's like, yeah, it is interesting. So now, thirteen dirt blocks. Let's get some more and then we'll just continue building our house. So there's stone out there. Wait, why didn't I get the, I had to use the pickaxe. Hello. Stone. What is it? Cobblestone, okay. Let's just call it in short, Cobblestone. That's way easier than cobblestone. So now, actually I think this place looks a bit better than the place we are building our house right now. Okay, we have 29 dirt blocks. I think that will be enough. Okay, now it's seriously getting dark. Just got to put a cover on top of the roof. Have we covered everything? Yeah. Now we just need to cover this area. Be ready if any mob comes to kill us. And that's it. We have to craft a crafting table. Come on, you need one more. It's fine, we'll craft them. Yes, now we can craft a crafting table. Okay, it's right here. Yes, we got a crafting table. Stick. Let's take 4 sticks. Okay, now that's enough, I guess. Now we need to be ready with an axe, so if any mob comes, we can kill them. Now I have to just keep waiting till the night ends and it becomes day. Oh, come on, seriously. It's gonna be so boring out there. What can we do actually out of cobblestone? How to make a minecart? Or mossy cobblestone, what is it needed? Vines, then light gray dye and pink wool. What can we make of cobblestone? Coarse dirt, dunite, andesite, dark oak wood. It's fine. Let's see what I... Oh, there are so many things that we can make, seriously. So, we can make a door, right? Okay, so we need something to make. How do we make that scaffolding? So, all of these are in the crafting table. So, I think we just place the crafting table there. One crafting table. Now just let's see. Why can't we make a door? We are out of logs, isn't it? What else can we make? What is it? Dried kelp. Wait, how do we make a leash? Okay, furnace, we need more cobblestone, blast furnace, or that smooth stone, then smoker, or that stripped oak. So, we are out of most of the items right now. So, I'll just take the crafting table back. And wait till it becomes day. Boring. It's seriously boring. I can't even like imagine how boring it is. Come on, turn it to day fast. Day. So now basically the first thing is we have to survive in Minecraft. That's it. Polished andesite. Wait, golden carrot. Wait, how to make a golden carrot? Crafting table. We have to surround it by gold nuggets. Same with the apple. Oh, you need magma block to make it, and bone meal, you need bones. Blue eyes with packed ice. Packed ice with ice and snow. So, Let's see what else can be made. Wait, oak wood. Let's see, what do you need for a bit? Oh, so need one more block of wood and two more oak wood planks. So now, what is it? Grindstone. What is that useful? Okay. Then ender chest. Wow. That's awesome. Ender eye from blaze powder and ender pearl. Now that's an observer. Hopper, dropper, dispenser, piston, sticky piston, then TNT, loom, black banner, gray banner. What do you need black banner out of black wool? What is it? Banner pattern. There's so many banner pattern. That's fireworks. That's even white dye. Sugar, snow, and over here that's almost everything that you can make. Wait, I can make a ladder, we can make that anytime. Gold block, okay, slime block. So now it's quite boring and it's still night. Take my glass and take it back. Can I drop it? Literally. So now it's turning. It's becoming day. Now let the sun just rise up higher and I would just go outside. Oh man, Minecraft is literally such a thing, man. So I'm taking the block out and it's dead. Let's take some cobblestone and get out of here. So now I guess we have enough cobblestone. How much? 7. 7 cobblestone. Well, 8. So this is, oh, it's already so bright. Hey, wait, we can get white dye. Yes, we can get white dye. Just take off all these flowers. No. Wait, I hear skeleton. Somewhere out this side. Where are they? Okay, there are two creepers. Come on, I'll get out of here. Where the creepers are coming. Come on, just go up, up, up. You don't want the creepers come and blast you. Where are they, by the way? Huh, they're too far. Chicken. Bye. This is the first experience I got on level 1. Oh, it's a dense forest. So now the only thing is to find a good spot to create. Yes! Now we can create a house. Bye, sheep. Okay, go up then. Bye, the last sheep. Yes. Now what I need to make is a bed. First, let's go to an open ground. Oh, come on, that's not very open. Wait, there's even black sheep. Oh, I got black wool. No, that's enough of killing and all. Now just let's find a proper spot to set up for the next night. Let's just climb up that hill once out there. Whoa, that's not good. Oh, I just can't get out of here. No, I can. Oh, there's a mushroom. Come on, seriously. Whoa, well, still not at the top of the hill. There's so much more to go. So let's go, gamers. Okay, I'm eating the carrot. That's good. What is this? Oh, that's some wine. Now I can make. Oh, it's a pig. What happened? Why are you looking at me like that? Move. Wait, can feed it? It's fine, it just ran away. Sad kid. Whoa, we're quite high right now. There are how many more sheep are there in Minecraft? Yeah, gamers, we're almost at the top. We are about to go to the top of Minecraft. Okay, just a little bit more. Wow! Wait, we are still not at the perfect top. That tree is the top. It's fine, we can still go there. Yeah, that's good. Here we are, gamers, at the top of the world of Minecraft. It does a big comeback to me again. No, it doesn't. So next we are going to head there. We are going to literally head there, right there. So stay tuned and watch the next episode how I find a perfect home for myself. Thank you, gamers, and bye.